Valerie Roberts Evans, a longtime NABJ member and a professor at Southern Methodist University. I so look forward to getting the emails every day from Metro News, and I just appreciate the work they do. And 10 years, wow, who would have believed it? Congratulations, Texas Metro News.